SourceFed, Steve, Trisha. Science, technology, flight. These are all things that have advanced, but we still don't have batteries that last forever, and our cell phones still drop calls. But that doesn't matter because next year a plane will fly around the world without having to land.
Yep, it's called the Solar Impulse 2, and it's, yeah, you guessed it, a solar-powered plane. I mean, duh, like, why hasn't this happened sooner? The technological marvel took its maiden voyage today, taking off from Payern Airfield in Switzerland, and landed 2 hours later. The Solar Impulse 1 made it across the US last year.
Yeah, and the 2 has bigger wings, is the size of a larger passenger plane, and uses roughly 17,200 solar cells and improved batteries. Yeah, that should do it.
Yeah.
That's probably enough solar cells.
I think.
17,500 is just overkill.
Too much.
17,200, just right. The plane features autopilot, a big enough cockpit for the pilot to lie down, and most important of all, it has a toilet. Whew. Good. Whew, Jesus. Could you imagine a plane that never has to land that doesn't have a toilet? Mamma mia.
Be a shitty plane. The guys who founded the project, Bertrand Piccard and Andre Borschberg, say the plane could theoretically stay airborne indefinitely. Borschberg says, I mean, the airplane can fly a month. The question is, what can the pilot do? We have a sustainable airplane in terms of energy. We need to develop a sustainable pilot now.
Clearly, we need solar-powered people. With toilets built into them. God, do I have to come up with everything? So the round the world adventure this plane will take is going to be split into stages and take about 20 flying days in 3 months. You can watch its maiden voyage using the link in the description as well as the website to check out more info.
So how would you guys solve the sustainable pilot problem? Let us know in the comments down below.
Like and subscribe, annotation click. I'm Steve Zaragoza.
I'm Trisha Hershberger.
Oh man, it was a rhyme. I was gonna be like, that's the Trisha Hershberger chick.
Oh, you wanna try again?
Nope.